Omaha firefighters tackle a fire in a downtown building this afternoon. They say that it may be arson, but they are still investigating. It started around 2 p.m. at this building near 22nd and Howard Streets. Firefighters battled the flames for about 10 minutes. Fortunately, no one was inside. It is an abandoned building.